to be told. People need to know that it is possible to change the world, whether you are a homely middle-aged first lady or a Broadway star.
And here is Barry Glickman. You are brilliant as FDR.
I know. From the first moment I stepped into FDR's shoes, and by shoes I mean wheelchair, I had an epiphany. I realize there's no difference between the President of the United States and a celebrity. We both have power, the power to change the world.
It is an awesome responsibility.
Let's talk process. When I'm in character, I go insane. I stagger, I sob. I make the audiences feel my pain, and if they don't be depressed, then I'm not on my job.
Each time I find a role like Eleanor, the artist inside of me thrives. I put on that wig and those prosthetic teeth, and know I'm changing lives. By the time I get tuberculosis in Act Two,
even the people who are dead inside
will shout "Bravo!" on cue. I am confident in who I am and what I do.
The first review is in the New Jersey Starliner!
No, don't tell me unless it's a rave or a mixed positive, but not if it's a pan, obviously. It's not a pan, is it? I hate pans.
It says, we're a hit!
Heart-wrenching,
heart-aching,
into words, it's history-making.